Brody has lost his stick on this play. He can't clear it. Stamkos works it back to Hedman. Hedman to Kucherov. Kucherov into the slot. Scores! Nikita Kucherov! Top shelf power play goal.
Off to the side of the net, which was unnecessary. And a big part of this power play was that Brody was unable to get to his stick earlier on. Had he had a stick in his hand, that puck would have been down the ice. But it was kept alive by Stamkos, who got it back to Hedman. And now Toronto, who had to overcommit to try and help Brody out, can't get back in position.